how to log in or sign in into your Trust Wallet account. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can log in or sign in into your Trust Wallet account. So without any further ado, let's dive right into it. The first thing you need to do is make sure that you have the Trust Wallet. After you've downloaded the app from your App Store or Google Play Store, simply open the app up. After you open the app up, this is the interface that you will have to face. And right here, you will see two options. One is to create a new wallet. The second is to add an existing one. So since you already have an account and we are trying to log in this very video, what we'll do is we'll tap on add existing wallet. So right here, you will need to confirm your password. After you confirm your password, you'll get different options to add your existing wallet. Now, the first is the secret phrase where you use a 12 or 18 or 24 seed word phrases. So you can use that to simply log in if you have that saved in your note, or you can even tap on your iCloud backup or your Swift beta. So simply choose on any one of these and then choose any one of these networks here. And after you choose that, you can enter your secret phrase and tap on restore wallet and you'll get logged into your Trust Wallet account. And it's that simple, guys, and that is all for the video. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more and bye-bye.